Palmieri drops it back. To the bench goes Kincaid. Devils get the sixth attacker on. That's Boyle. Fires. Kicked out. Rebound is stopped. Jamming out of Johansson. Still loose. He should have grabbed. They score! Off the scramble in front. The Devils have tied it.
They were determined around the crease area. And they kept chipping away. Bersois could not cover that puck up. Devils got an extra attacker on as Keith Kincaid went to the bench. And finally, Kanji, when we saw they pull the goalie, they realize they've got a little time. Settle it down. Sammy Vatanen doesn't shoot it. He waits for Boyle to come, opens up a lane. And they keep digging away and tie her up at three. I don't even know who ended up with that goal.
It's Taylor Hall, Kenny.
Taylor Hall. There were so many sticks and legs, Kanji. But good work by Palmieri. Nico Hischier, look at, he chips at it. Looks like he's got an open net. It goes off both skates of Trouba. And then eventually Taylor Hall is able to chip it in.